Lord Sakai, I studied poetry with your uncle.
The Mongols have taken Lord Shimura captive.
He will endure. He is strong and resilient, skilled in the art of combat and poetry. Do you practice haiku, my lord?
There's no time during war.
War is the reason to make time. Haiku allows one to concentrate, eliminate chaos.
To find peace.
Precisely. My favorite place to ride lies atop the cliff. It is one of many such places. If you look, you will find inspiration all across Tsushima.
I hope I can find quiet places like this one, untouched by war.
Look for the birds. They will show you the way.
whispers through the trees, swaying freely in the wind. A sturdy defense.
The old man was right. My spirit feels at peace, strong. I should compose more poems.
Send your best warrior.
Good boy. Good horse, Kage.
I work metals, woods, and cloth. I'm sorry. I need more for that. That's all I can give you right now. An excellent choice. Worthy of a samurai. I look forward to
hearing... May I assist you, my lord?
Goodbye.
I hope the roads remain clear for you, my lord.
Chinese was enough for them. They had to fight each other too.
They say the Khan even battled his own brother for power. Imprisoned him for years.
nature of his skill could have helped him in front of us.
That's exactly what he's doing now.
Hey-ya!
Keep Rochimura alive.
How do you know?
He's the most powerful man in Tsushima. We can use him to negotiate.
What if he refuses to go along with them? He's a samurai, after all.
It would be better for us if he did.
He'll never give in to the Mongols.
If he doesn't, I don't want to think about what they'll do to him.
He survived rebellious wars, would-be assassins, and murderous women. He'll survive.
About the samurai who's going around killing the enemy?
My wife's brother saw him. He's real.
A real samurai. A thief.
What do you mean? Some coward stole a dead samurai's armor?
Not a man. A woman. She put on the armor and now she fights with the bravery of 10 men.
But they say the samurai is working with a woman. And she's the one who's a thief.
No. That's her younger brother. She makes him wear her clothes and pretend to be a woman, so the Mongols will kill him.
Ah, very clever of her.
Everywhere I visit, it seems more women have gone missing. What do you think is happening to them?
Are you sure you aren't, since I was told?
Tell me.
I've heard the Mongols take women from places they conquer. Marry them off to Mongol men.
I'd never let them take me. I'll cut my own throat the moment they take me from Tsushima.
Let's hope there's never a need for them.
Huh? No.
Overwhelming force. A constant haze envelops. Rushing to the end.
Thank you.
That's my
Kage, come! Come here and fight!
Let's go, Kage.